Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the age restriction settings for user profiles on Netflix. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by signing in to any user profile on Netflix. It doesn't have to be the one you want to change. On the browse page of Netflix, hover over your profile icon at the top right and then select Account. On your account page, go to the Profile and Parental Controls section and expand the profile that you want to edit. Click the Change button next to where it says Viewing Restrictions. You'll now need to enter your Netflix account password to continue. You can now change the viewing age restrictions for this profile. You can select a rating such as PG-13 or R. If you choose PG-13, that user will only be able to access PG-13 content and below. You can also enter the names of specific programs that you want to prevent that user profile from seeing as well. Be sure to hit save once you're done here. Now I have changed the age restrictions on that profile. If we go back to the browse page, we'll see that the content being shown has updated. You can change back to allow all content unrestricted by going back to the age restriction settings and selecting the NC-17 maturity rating and then hitting save. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.